Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Where? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone.
I... Oh, the fuck.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No! Oh, God.
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side. Okay.
What the? Hey, Jakob. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're rid of the planet. The war is the least of it.
Thank you.
What do we have here?
We're almost back to your camp.
Copy. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to. Notes. Interesting. Zahidi, I'm crossing the bridge. Where can I find the truck? There are old garages near the city gate. They probably would keep it there to protect against the anomaly.
Hey, Zahidi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hid the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. Still intact?
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So, that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So, what does it connect to? The Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No. It might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
It's okay. I can wait. I will wait as long as I must, but I won't give up on you.
Zahidi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc will have to ride with us.
If you ever find a moment, I would like to hear more about your fellow Outriders. I was just a kid when they were all rounded up and driven off.
Outrider, what can I do for you?
I've been wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in Cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I... we weren't expecting to find your team, and with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the First City is, but... I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
Some other time, maybe. The, anomaly. Can you explain it?
Well, short answer, no. They call it an anomaly because it can't be explained. It defies all known physics. It seems to be some fundamental force of this planet's nature, electromagnetic and gravitational. But it's also a kind of weather system that obeys rules and can even be forecast. Sometimes it shines, sometimes it rains. Mostly rains. I have theories, but the scientific method depends on observation, hypothesis, experimentation, and finally, peer review. The problem is, I have no peers left.
Why didn't we know about the anomaly before we landed? I mean, surely it must have shown up on the surveys.
I assure you, this is not the world we were promised. Every report that came back to Earth told the same story. They had found the Garden of Eden, not some world that would be trying to kill us in every conceivable way. We would have stayed on Earth for that.
So what the fuck happened?
I don't know. My dad, he knew this planet backwards and forwards. He was on the Science Council that chose this world. Obviously, something happened during the 67 years we were asleep in hyperspace. Something changed this planet.
Tell me, Dr. Zahedi.
Careful. That's the very last satellite uplink on Enoch. You don't know how long it took me to find it.
How did you even know to look for it?
My father. I found reference to it in his notes. After we landed, he was out here looking for a signal. Long before we were. He was the first one to send expeditions. And back then, I was just a kid.
You came to Enoch as a child?
Hmm.
Not many kids were on board the Flores.
My father, being who he was, had the luxury of bringing his family.
Get old Bess rolling again. She's doing all right, considering I brought her back from the dead.
Is that the tower?
Yes. Looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
I can see them. Prowling on that ridge.
Let them... They wanted a fight, they would've...
They might be waiting us out. What if there's more?
Will you calm down?
I can feel them watching us.
Pile goes in, pile goes out.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The thing stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh. Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains. Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use your frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
Well, get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with a volcano.
Thank you.
How much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Oh, what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
This place. It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this? Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem. The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them, and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano...
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is. Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.
I'm on my way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die. Thank you.
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Journal.